With rates of overweight and obesity increasing in children in this country, there's a big focus on mindful eating. And what we mean by that is avoiding added sugars, avoiding processed carbohydrates, having a diet with healthy grains, leafy greens, healthy fats and proteins. And of course, it's really important to get your children outside and keep them active to stay healthy.